Welcome to the Sweet and Savory channel. Meet our chefs. She is sweet. And he is savory.
Hi guys, welcome to the Sweet and Savory channel. This is the Sweet Part and I'm Steff. Today we're going to make a delicious recipe. Bacon cupcakes. Yeah, you listen. Bacon. Oh my god. Yeah. So, let's get started.
First, we are going to bake our bacon with some sugar. You can use maple syrup as well. Now, we chop our bacon. Chop, chop, chop. On a hot pan, we are going to add the bacon and some brown sugar. We need to render all the fat and candy our bacon. Like this. Reserve the fat. Cupcake time! In a bowl, we are going to add sugar and butter and mix it. Then we are going to add bay oil and mix it. Look how the texture is improving and become fluffy. Now we are adding some maple syrup. Thank you. adding some eggs. And now some milk. After that, we are going to add our flour spoon by spoon. This will allow the flour to mix properly. Remember our candy bacon? And fill your molds with some help of the scoop. As a bonus, add some more candy bacon. Bake at 360 for 15 minutes with humidity. We're going to make our bacon icing using butter, bacon fat, powdered sugar, and some heavy cream. We're adding a final surprise to this cupcake, applesauce. Top it with our bacon icing and candy bacon.
Bacon, the apple, oh my god, it's so delicious, and it's so moisty. I love it. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, thumbs up, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and support us on Patreon, please. So, goodbye.